The LATAM standings were close, but this week's games were dominant almost across the board. INTZ started with a dominant 2-0 of Cream Esports. Cream had a good performance early, but INTZ outlasted them, leaving Cream winless in the season. Nova LATAM then followed up with a strong 2-0 of Pain Gaming. They had a good performance, particularly Surmuster's Valheim during Game 1, led to an easy victory. Day number 2, INTZ 2-0 Geo, smashing Geo's teamfights with an oppressively methodical style. Despite that, it still took almost everything they had to take the core both games, as Geo were able to rally for absurdly long defenses. The end of LATAM was quiet, though, as Cream had to forfeit their match against Ace One. This left the top four almost certain for LATAM, but within that top four, nothing is certain. There's no more than a two-game difference between any of the top teams.